All right, so in this video, it was the last youth squirrel hunt I went on. The camera quality is not the best in the beginning because it was so dark. But it was the last youth squirrel hunt I'll ever get to go on. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I forgot to make an intro, so I figured I'd make it now. But I do get the kill shot in there of one of them. So y'all just watch. It's a girl. Got granddaddy down there. He's white. Shot her off a tree right there. Shot twice. I think I only had to shoot it once, but I didn't know. Shot again.
season.
This is the last youth hunt for squirrel.
Anyways, we got dead.
This is the last youth hunt, so we're gonna make the most of it till about 9 o'clock or so. Sitting right there. Granddaddy's over sitting around me. You can see my shell laying there. He's sitting there talking about a toilet or something, how to make some money. And I look, yeah, I see him. I look on that tree right there. Squirrel jumps up. Granddaddy goes to plugging his ears because he knows, you know, I was just about to waylay that sucker. He was sitting on the side of the tree. That'd be squirrel number two of the day. We didn't get the kill on video. Ain't no way. Twofer. He's good too, just like the last one. Freaking. Make sure that ain't one. No, that's just an old scab. He's good. Number two. There's another. Well, he hears one barking, so we might get another one. Going to it. All right, it's about 8 o'clock. Granddaddy, what you got to say about it so far? We've seen three, killed two.
Two bark.
Shot three times. I think I'm on my game. Yeah, that's that tree stand I was telling you about. I'll show y'all. That's where it was hung up on the tree. Well, we're done. We killed two. Granddaddy, what do you got to say about it?
Good day. Last youth season, we get to go on.
Last youth hunt. It's pretty.
Granddaddy's pouting.
Yeah, Granddaddy's over there. But we got youth deer season. But that was the last squirrel hunt. Oh, no. We killed two, seen three, shot three times.
Bow season finna open. That's on reason.
Bow season finna open what?
You won't be youth hunting, you'll be bow hunting. That's what your squirrel hunted, will you?
What, a bow?
A bow.
No.
Yep, I believe you got him.
I've killed one with a bow. Opening day of deer season last year. Well, that's all this hunt wrote. So,
We're gonna grill out this thing and look at each other.
Mm-hmm. Granddaddy's taking him a nap on the swing.
No, I'm lazy.
He's lazy on the swing. My bad, there's a difference. Well, I guess that's the end. You got anything else to say?
Uh-uh.